it and you wonder why people don't own their homes. Cause the racist bank wouldn't fucking mortgage a loan. Harlem once was red line district rated, designated ghetto like the yellow star of David. And you wonder why people don't own their homes. Cause the racist bank wouldn't fucking mortgage a loan. Harlem once was red line district rated, designated ghetto like the yellow star of David. And you wonder why people don't own their homes. Cause the racist bank wouldn't fucking mortgage a loan. Until after the invasion of gentrification, eminent domain intimidation, that's not negotiation. And it's frustrating to look at every day, like watching a porno on 56K. Biohazard labs instead of storerooms. What's next, motherfucker? Projects and storerooms? You ain't fool nobody in this community, dude. With your little fake Manhattan Bill community group. Ivy League, real estate firms have corrupt. They lay siege to your castle like the Moors in Europe. They treat street vendors like criminal riffraff, while politicians get the corporate kick.